after the punch, and that's what's going to separate the champion from the challenger, Diamond Dallas. He's going to reach down deep.
He just did. What an adrenaline rush to reverse Sting into the corner.
He hooks Sting. Belly to belly. Covers him one and two. And no, did not get it. Only got a two. Oh, my. Oh, that will take the breath out of announcers, too, guys. I tell you what. Hooks again. Up and down.
Great show of strength that time by Sting, coming up with the back body drop.
Diamond Dallas holds off, connects, Sting absorbs it, and now they're going literally toe-to-toe. Neither man giving an inch. Two of the greatest champions in pro wrestling, toe-to-toe in the center of the ring on Nitro. Sting three in a row, finally decks Page, but look at Page trying to pull himself back up.
Look how quickly he's back up to his feet.
Back up they go, into the rope. Sting sends him in, into the gut. Here he comes, reverse, driving Page in. One of his trademark maneuvers. And again, he'll do it two in a row.
The Diamond keeps getting up, but he gets up right in the middle of the ring. Go to the rope.
Page first to tell you, Larry, three of those, four of those. A lot of times you'll lose your whereabouts in the ring, well, not realizing where you are.
He didn't. You've got to maintain positioning. Use the ropes. He's in no man's land now.
Up on top. Oh! DDP. One step ahead with the knees. And it was a desperation move. And I tell you, guys, it worked.
And we normally don't see Sting with a high-risk move like that. But Page was certainly ready, waiting, got the knees up. And now the window of opportunity, well, it's all to Diamond Dallas Page.
I don't know, Diamond's not getting up quick. They're both getting up about the same speed.
Well, Nick Patrick administering the 10 count to both men here. And both literally are pulling themselves up on either side.
Sting's up.
Sting is up, staggering back towards Page. Page seizing the opportunity, sends him into the corner. Right, left, combination blows. Diamond cutter time again. And Sting put the brakes on. He'll try it again, but no. Sting.
Now careful.
Oh, stop it, death drop. One, two, three, beating. What a match. What a matchup. Sting is still the world champ.
It was a great matchup. Diamond Dallas just went for that diamond cutter a little too quick and out of position.
What a matchup. You talk about a bout that exemplifies everything that World Championship Wrestling stands for. That was it.
You know, I know how Diamond Dallas watches videos. I mean, he studies them over and over. He's going to be watching this one about 100 times. He came close. The heavyweight championship of the world just slipped through his fingers.
Sting props him up in the corner, the world champ here. Celebrating his win, and there is the U.S. Heavyweight Champ. What a moment in time.
And look at that, Sting giving the symbol of the diamond cutter out of mutual respect to Diamond Dallas Page.
One of the greatest matches in the short history of the world's number one wrestling program. In an embrace, Page is still the United States champ, and Sting is the heavyweight champion of the world. We'll have more on an electric Nitro still to come.